Before you begin, remove the cable cover, the stand, the rear cover, the fan assembly, and the heatsink. Remove the webcam plastic cover, the cable pocket, the RFID module, the optical drive, and the power button board assembly. Removal. Partially remove the side audio jack board. Detach the LVDS connector from the motherboard. You will need to pop up the memory modules to access the tape covering the connector. Press the memory module back down after detaching the LVDS connector. Detach the backlight connector from the motherboard and remove the cable from the cable guides leading to the backlight connector on the panel below. Detach the 9 Phillips screws that secure the base pan to the panel assembly. Each screw location is marked by a stencil of an arrow with 4 circles inside. Using minimal force, push the 2 plastic tabs at the bottom of the base pan to release it from the panel assembly. Carefully raise the base pan assembly at the top to partially release it from the panel assembly below. Gently push the LVDS cable and the backlight cable down through their access holes in the base pan. Grasp the base pan assembly at the top and lift it out from the plastic tabs at the bottom of the base pan that secure it to the panel assembly. Replacement. Align the square posts on the top of the middle frame with the cutouts on the base pan. Align the base pan assembly over the 2 metal tabs on the panel assembly at the bottom of the base pan assembly. Feed the backlight cable through its access hole in the base pan. Feed the LVDS cable up through its access hole and gently press the base pan assembly into place over the panel assembly, being careful not to trap the backlight cable or damage the side audio jack board. Secure the base pan to the panel assembly with the 9 Phillips screws. Route the backlight cable into its cable guides and attach it to the motherboard. Note, the backlight cable should be routed under the LVDS cable. Pop up the system memory modules, then attach and tape down the LVDS cable to the motherboard. Press the memory modules back down into place. Replace the side audio jack board.